Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium with its running track too.
He's got his shot off now.
Stopped emphatically. And just as well, the approach play looked very encouraging. Daniele De Rossi. Werner. He's coming forward with some danger. Royce. It's Isco. Kroos. On to Müller. Daniele De Rossi. Leonardo Bonucci. Could be dangerous.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And it's gone for a corner.
Peterson! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Oh, a great goal, Alan.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy. Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And now Iniesta. Daniele De Rossi. Thomas Müller. Kroos. Well, they're in a good position here.
And now the shot!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Toni Kroos. Werner.
Werner! Werner!
Great stop. Now that's a throw. Toni Kroos, De Rossi. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. The wall looking to get forward a bit.
Kroos!
Iniesta. It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. And now Iniesta. That's a good spot by the defender. I like the look of this attack. Seeking Messi in the middle. Defended well. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Royce, he's kept it out. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Daniel Caligiuri. Daniele De Rossi. Kroos. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Werner!
Oh, charged down. This is dangerous here, he could be caught in possession.
Here's the chance. Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Felipe Luis.
The break is definitely on. Peterson! And they've got in to score here.
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Toni Kroos. Müller. Royce. Proper tackle, that. Toni Kroos. In on the goalkeeper. Kolarov. Daniele De Rossi. Müller. Pedersen. Attacking well here. Caligiuri. A return ball. Toni Kroos. Now with Thomas Müller. The shot's on. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. And they're trying to dispossess him. Dembele. Toni Kroos. Thomas Müller. It's looking good, this move. Kroos. Müller. And shoots! Good block. Ronaldo. He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
Well, he's grown a lot, Toni Kroos, since he left Bayern Munich, and they really let him go, which is a massive surprise, particularly when you see him play the way he's played today.
He's been the conductor to the orchestra, hasn't he? Look at those touches, that assist he provided. It really was a beauty.
In from Kroos, cleared away by the defender. Look at that for tenacity. Couldn't let the opponent get away with it. Ronaldo.
Shot on! And saved brilliantly by Buffon.
It's their corner. Kroos with the corner. Defended well. It's Isco. Got real individual skills, Isco. And off he goes. Müller. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Werner. Bit of keep ball going on here. Isco has fouled him there. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Werner.
And in it goes, perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Toni Kroos.
Cleverly done with that technique.
Kolarov. Here's a chance to whip it in.
De Rossi. Here's the shot from distance.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Marco Reus. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Corner kick coming up. A short corner. Reus.
And shoots!
That's a good block. And it's a corner now. It's short, the corner this time. Reus.
The shot's on.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Iniesta. Little private game between the two of them.
Thomas Müller.
But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Daniele De Rossi.
They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Reus.
Guiding it through. Kroos. Goal!
He took the low road here, the low route. And it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. And the understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get... Neil.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
It's Messi.
Kolarov. Pettersson. I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that...
Toni Kroos! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Looking to take the corner quickly.
Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration. Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Kroos with the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
On to Müller.
Werner. Kolarov. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
De Rossi.
Super skills. Challenges for the ball. Leonardo Bonucci.
On to Müller.
Royce. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Now, this is an interesting attack.
A real chance here. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
And the man coming off is Iniesta. And that will be a corner.
Well, there's a lot of talk about this lad, isn't it? And you can see why. It's such an important part of a team, the attacking side of it. But he does his other midfield jobs as well, but it's the attacking part of the game that's caught the eye today.
Yeah, that's a very important player in the modern game, somebody that can play a part defensively but retains the energy and the ingenuity, really, to make a problem for himself going forward.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Proper tackle, that. Hazard. Diego Godin. Eden Hazard. Good forward play from them. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
And now the shot! Oh, shot.
Simple save for David De Gea.
In the look, and the referee says that's a free kick. Kick. They're going to take the fullback off now. He's had a very good game.
Well, fullbacks these days are expected to get forward and act as wingers, and for that you've got to have tremendous stamina and speed, and he's got both those qualities.
Well, it's an unspectacular job, but it's been quite a recognisable performance, isn't it, the central midfield player today? In defence, he's done really well.
He doesn't overcomplicate his game, does he? He does the simple things well, moves the ball on, not over-ambitious in possession. Well done.
Marco Reus. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Opportunity now.
Good tackle. Yeah, well, he's proved me wrong.
And now Messi.
Ronaldo. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Coming off is Cristiano Ronaldo. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Got possession, and they might just catch the opposition moving out. They can break here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Sergio Ramos. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting, because the game as a contest is long over. All credit to the
Reus.
David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save. Corner kick coming up. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Lautaro Martinez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
The shot's on!
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Made the challenge well. It's in possession for Mateus now. Reus.
Superb shimmy then. Reus. What?
To save. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. A succession of corners here. Decided to take a short corner this time. Proper tackle, that. Toni Kroos. Won it back with an interception. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him. Toni Kroos. Possession changes feet. And there is the final whistle. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
It was absolute. And it's gone for a corner.
Peterson! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
This is dangerous here. He could be caught in possession. Here's the chance. Struck the post. Could have come out, but in it went.
Felipe Luis.
The break is definitely on. Peterson! And they've got in to score here.
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there.
Werner. And in it goes, perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad, and we know he's a fine header of the ball.
Guiding it through. Kroos! Goal!
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. And the understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.